Every way in which you hold the bow is practically 100% counterintuitive. The way we want to hold the bow instinctively is like this, to grip it like a bat, right? So you can stick it, you know, so you can use it as a weapon. But the reason why you don't is because it's not really a bow hold, it's more of a bow guide. That's correct. If it feels like you're going to drop your bow and you can barely hold on to it, well, you're probably doing it right.